Tonight, a local congregation is mourning the loss of their beloved pastor. We are learning more about the tragedy that took his life. Family members tell us Adam Thurgood Sr. died during a farming accident in Suffolk when his tractor flipped over. 10-year-side's Matt Gregory went to his church and talked with his son. Matt?
Pastor Thurgood's son, Aaron, told me today his father had a simple message. He wanted to use his ministry to change not only the lives of his flock, but the community.
3 years ago, Adam Thurgood began his role as the senior pastor for the New Jerusalem Church of God in Christ. His uncle, Bishop Thurgood, died suddenly while preaching. Adam, with his son Aaron by his side, moved into the new leadership role.
I was his adjutant, and that's a person who helps out in the ministry to the pastor. So I helped him. I stuck close to him in the ministry. I was real close to him in the ministry.
While Adam preached, Aaron saw a father whose message went beyond the church walls.
Every Labor Day, we would have a block party for the community, a sponsor, no pay. You didn't have to pay for anything. He would sponsor it and give kids back-to-school items so they go back to school with a fresh start and with a good foundation to go back to school.
Aaron says his father wanted the community to grow with his ministry in the same way his father tended to the family garden. But Tuesday afternoon, Adam died in a tragic accident there on the family farm.
I began to get angry because I watched how he served. I watched how he would always tell me to love. I watched the different things that he would do to better himself and to better his family and to better this ministry. If he didn't just go like that, but I realized I was comforted because God never makes a mistake and he never makes a falter.
Aaron and his family want the community to carry on his legacy, to preach his one message that Adam Thurgood believed would change the world.
That's what my dad's goal was, get our eyes on Jesus and to love. To love. That was his big thing. There was nothing else he taught. It was to love.
Aaron Thurgood told me his family today is setting up funeral arrangements. In the newsroom, Matt Gregory, 10 on your side.